pasture right down from my daddy's farm. They say there's a cowboy who once tried riding. Now he's mending fences with only one arm. On my way home from school, somehow he always knew just when I'd come walking by. And he'd stand at the gate like the keeper of fate, and we both knew that one day I'd just have to ride. Now one crack of dawn, well, I slipped my boots on and walked out towards that just rising sun. My heart skipped a beat when I heard his 4 feet pounding down on the red dirt like it was a drum. He walked up against me as if to convince me his heart was easily tamed. Then I came to staring up at the blue and the black with a handful of mane. Well, I thought he'd go one way, but he went the other. I'm lucky I even survived. You can't always sit on the fence while the world passes by. Sometimes you just gotta ride. Gone by since that morning I climbed on that shadow that cut through the fields. My shoulder still hurts when the weather turns worse. Sometimes you find strength in the wounds that don't heal. Between horses and heartaches, women and mistakes, I've been through more than I should. But I've strapped a saddle across every battle, held on as long as I could. I